So in life, nothing is ever so perfect. Nothing ever goes straight. Have you ever seen trees? Ever go to the forest and see trees, the biggest, the best of trees? They don't ever go straight. They always go, they bend. They're always bending, you know, things. So in life, anything you are doing, business, relationship, anything, there's never a straight path. So the people that always make mistake for themselves, take themselves into depression because they expect a straight path. It doesn't exist. Even when you are driving a car, you are driving from the place to another place. It's never straight. You never get a straight road. If you get a straight road, you know there's a problem there. So anything you're doing in life, you got to know that the truth about life is that you got to know that things are not always straightforward. Things are not always going to be like things are going to be narrow. So you got to be able to adapt and not give up and continue on a path. Just because you meet a challenge does not mean that you should give up on something. You know, do not give up on something because you meet a stop on the way, or you mean you keep on moving, you keep on believing. That's the main thing. And a lot of people, I don't talk about a lot of couples today in Europe. We have so many single mothers everywhere, single fathers everywhere. Relationships are breaking up at the fourth trap. People can stay together. We have so much connections today, Facebook, internet, Facebook, Twitter. But this period is the time that human beings have been so disconnected. So disconnected because we do not have heart-to-heart connections with people. So the truth is that no matter what you, I see a lot of people will say, oh, this person is not the person I fell in love with. Do you know why you say that? Because there's two sides to everybody. There's two sides. So even a flower, you have to water it. Do not quickly give up on that relationship. Do not quickly give up on that marriage. Do not quickly give up on that business. Because why? When you take that same issue to people outside to judge for you, they're going to magnify the problems that are inside. Let me tell you, if a woman should go to seek advice from 10 people, 9 people will tell her negative. 9. Only one person will tell that person positive. So what does that tell you? It tells you that the world is full of so much stereotypes, so much hypocrisy. Do not fall into it. Be smart, be wise. All right, guys. If you're not subscribed to my station, subscribe to my station where I do 1 minute with Osa every day. I try to upload videos every day. Thank you very much.